हाय गाइस, हाय मॉर्निंग. ओ ये बहुत लाउड नहीं है, ठीक है? ओके, सो सिंस वी आर हियर टुडे एट रिलायंस डिजिटल, विच इज अ वन स्टॉप डेस्टिनेशन फॉर ऑल योर इलेक्ट्रॉनिक नीड्स, वी हैव अ फ्यू क्वेश्चंस फॉर यू.
ओ आई थॉट यू वर गोना से वी हैव सम इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स फॉर यू. आई वाज गेटिंग वेरी एक्साइटेड.
मे बी यू शुड वन जी, व्हाट इज इट दैट यू सीक हेल्प ऑन?
Not so much actually, because I like to keep myself updated with most of the gadgets that come into the market. Not that I'm a tech geek or very knowledgeable at all, but I like to know what's new, and you know, whether it's laptops or TVs or even a washing machine, it excites me a lot, and I tend to keep my house quite updated. Like I have some cool TVs and some cool gadgets in my house and some great sound systems and also, yeah. No, I don't seek help apart from the one that I get from the internet.
So Reliance Digital has tech experts, and their vision is to personalize technology. So what do you have to say for this?
Wow, start with me. My name is Pariniti. They can customize and personalize some stuff for me.
So I'm sure that you have a lot of friends in the industry. Amongst your popular Bollywood friends, who do you feel needs to be more tech savvy, and which product would you recommend for them?
Who needs to be tech savvy? No, actually, you know, all of us are quite updated. Honestly, genuinely, we are quite updated. I think my sister Priyanka is the one who is the most updated. Like, she always has the latest phones and the latest stuff. So if anything, she should give, maybe like she can give me something. I don't know.
So in today's age, technology has played a very vital role. And we've seen so many stars rise to fame by using the same. Technology has made the world a stage, and people can perform and rise to any level. If you were to use this medium, with which talent of yours would you promote through this stage? It's not a secret that you're a fantastic singer, dancer, and you're obviously an extremely talented actress.
Thank you. But I was actually gonna say that, yeah, I would probably do something music related, only because you know and everybody knows now that I love to sing, and I love music and I love to experiment with some, you know, music stuff. So yeah, I think it is the digital age. All of us watch things on our phone more than we watch it on TV. I think we are more updated on our social media than we are from the newspaper. So I think, yeah, I would definitely use the digital platform of social media through my phone and do something in singing, maybe, I think.
You have a very hectic lifestyle, which is not a secret, and in this lifestyle technology plays a critical role. So what would you do if any device which is very close to you goes kaput?
The most important device in my life is my portable charger, because if my phone dies, then my life comes to a standstill. I have no shame in saying that I'm very addicted to my phone and making phone calls and talking to people. So if my portable charger goes bust, oh my god, then you know, It's a problem. But I keep 3 portable chargers with me at all times. There's one in the car and one in my bag, and then one with Ajay ji. And yeah, there are always portable chargers around me.
So which is this one tech gadget that you're emotional about? Is it your phone?
Yes, it is true. Very emotional, as you can see even now. I like to update my phones quite often, like even like twice a year. Which may not be much, but I think it's quite a bit, because people don't really change their phones every time. But like, I am one of those people who, like, before a phone is launched, I'll book it already, and then it'll come into my house, and then till the day of the launch I don't open it, you know, like I'm that person. So yeah, phone, my phone.
Kuch bata paaye?
Nahi, bilkul nahi. I think as an actor, you know, every film has a 50% chance of either working or not working. Ya to hit hogi ya flop hogi. तो जब वो काम नहीं करती, आपको कुछ टाइम के लिए लगता है अरे काश हो जाती, क्योंकि बहुत मेहनत जाती है, बहुत टाइम जाता है एक फिल्म बनाने में. बट यू रियली हैव टू मूव ऑन फ्रॉम इट एंड यू हैव टू स्टार्ट वर्किंग ऑन इट. सो आई एम वर्किंग ऑन गोलमाल राइट नाउ, जो अक्टूबर में रिलीज होगी, और मैं सिर्फ उस पर फोकस कर रही हूँ.
अच्छा, गोलमाल के बारे में कुछ बता सकते हैं कि हाउ इज इट शेपिंग अप एंड ऑल?
या इट्स वेरी एक्साइटिंग. मतलब इतनी बड़ी फिल्म पे, इतने बड़े प्रोजेक्ट पे मैं पहली बार काम कर रही हूँ. इतनी बड़ी स्टार कास्ट है, रोहित शेट्टी खुद इतने बड़े स्टार डायरेक्टर हैं. तो इट्स बीन अ वेरी डिफरेंट एक्सपीरियंस. मैंने ऐसी फिल्म सेट पे पहले काम नहीं किया, एंड कॉमेडी एक बहुत अलग जॉनर है जो मुझे करने में बहुत मजा आ रहा है. बहुत अलग फिल्म है उनसे, जो जिस तरह की फिल्में मैंने करी है. तो आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड, फिंगर्स क्रॉस्ड. दिवाली रिलीज है अक्टूबर में एंड अभी बहुत शूटिंग बाकी है हम लोग. इनफैक्ट कल से दोबारा रिज्यूम कर रहे हैं एंड फिर रिलीज होगी फिर हम उसके बाद बात करेंगे.
अच्छा, इससे हटके एक